Well,
hey, this is really a demonstration of a variation on backup crosshair that I stumbled upon. First, you need to get your baby onto your back, if they're willing.
I like do them in a front carry, and then
and establish your seat and tighten.
Immediately snuggle. My child doesn't snuggle.
And then I like to do a half knot at the chest.
You can put this on and kind of go ahead and scoot it around to the side of your hip. And then you can move the baby around with the carrier.
And pin one between my knees.
Snuggles here.
Flip the other side over my shoulder.
Holly, how do you back here get into a back carry? I'm happy to demonstrate a hip scoot. I just don't know how to talk someone through one very well, and I really need to learn. Because my method is to move this all the way around to my back, and then just put my arm over my child, like on the hip like that, and move them around, and then flip the carrier up. That way, I don't have to scoot close.
Yeah.
But you have to
be a Rebozo pass on that
side. Flipping it up.
Just tuck between your knees
back.
And be the same.
You
guys
should
not
baby down.
With the other two.
I'm gonna get down. Over
there. I think she wants to get
down. Oh, my kids poo bear and his main guy. I forgot all about him.
Well,
so I do. And I have a really high, of course. I pull the back of it up over the baby. Spread the legs out.
Are you dry?
And then
moving the straps around.
Thread the tails.
I do this. Pull the straps together.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I know
you shouldn't be
going for it. Mabel! You
want a Mabel? One minute, please.
With, in front of the baby.
Oh, went through.
Oh, wait, move the straps in front of the baby.
Oh.